すつもりか。
Eita porra. Cara, que filho da puta. Como esse velho sobreviveu a isso?
Kono daisho wa kichiri haratte morau zo.
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence. A series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
A serious marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin が財閥を使ってめちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためには、カズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて、人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
Miller. Bu kadar. Hoş.
Selim hadi. Dozen no tayyouja.
If you say so.
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo conto, Heihachi.
Kisama ga saikyou no exorcisto, Claudio ka?
Mi sembrava di aver
combinato
la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti. Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione. Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osservo. Oh, fez uma tatuagem parecendo a cara dele. Eita porra! Beleza então. Ah, filho da puta. Caralho, não tem como defender essa porra. Nossa! Nossa, que merda.
É così. Dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare. Osserva.
Caralho. Caralho. Nossa. Especial. É, morri. Mano. Esse golpe desse desgraçado é uma desgraça que não dá pra
ver.
Ah, é só baixar. É tão simples. Ai, carambola.
Ah,
Ai, caralho. Só chuta.
Tu sei un umano con la forza di un demone.
Soja, vashi wa shoushin shoumei, ningen sama da. Shikashi, vashi no musuko Kazuya wa chigau.
Questo demone, vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Jagara saisan tsukoku shita hazu. Vashi to omae no mokuteki wa onaji. Tomo ni debiru to watsu o mokuramu mono ja to.
Demônio que você criou.
Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over articles, company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion, by resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
Jeez.
Devil という存在を世に知らしめ、わしの正当性を主張するには、やはりジンは外せん。
ジンカサーマ。So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Che fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Ningen to wa omoenu ka. Tashika ni yatsu wa etai no shirenu bakemono ja.
So that means Jean is...
Doko ni iyou to kamawan. とにかく何としてでも見つけ出し、ここに引っ立ててくるのじゃ。
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
That.
What? Caralho. Eita porra!
中東にて風間仁の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも仁を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jin, chi era? O cosa era?
E c'era come?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking.The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?